Okay. Looked around for a little. Not much. Wait. I think I did these all out of order. Wait. Yeah, I did these out of order. I just listed them. 58, number 27. These are supposed to be like this. Maybe just these textures. Those grates, just grates. This here, which leads to absolutely nothing, so I'm just gonna have to shove a walkway on it. Not much here. Maybe this upper wall here, these up here. All this wall, just gotta extend them upwards. Fix all these. Wall here, catwalks. Yeah, that's a bad condition catwalks. Probably went up in a spiral. Now the crazy box. It's relatively solid, so it won't be much work. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so far all I've done is extend this wall a little. Actually, matter of fact, I'm gonna make it a little thinner. Move this wall a little. Didn't do much here. Remove the boards that are here. Extended all these walls up. Fixed these walls. Remove the pipes. Made this hole a lot smaller. So now I've got to move on to the catwalks up here. And then I'll be done. Yeah. Easy as that. To be honest, this does look a little cursed. I had to extend this up 1, 2, 3 curve, and then I had to get then this one down, this one small down, then a little thing here. I had to use a short one and a little tiny little one in the corner, so that's why it looks like this, because there's nothing that would fit here. This piece was just too long or too wide. And so that's this test done. Crap, I have to put this here. Now, ta-da, now it's done. Just put a little tiny box here, and this is where the edge is. I'm not gonna run this one because I play through it every single playthrough I do of Portal 2, and I'm kinda sick of it. And I'm kinda tired. What is this? Why are there boards? Okay.